Iyak na naman ako.
Hi guys, my name is Marvin and welcome to my channel. So, Sabado na naman guys and it's Adult Philippines time. For this particular video, I'm gonna be reacting to Zephanie Dimaranan's performance ng Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak. Before that, show some love and support by clicking the subscribe button below. So, ayun guys, sobrang excited ako na panoorin tong video ni Zephanie Dimaranan ngayong gabi sa Idol Philippines cause she sang Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak and that song is so emotional. So, na-curious ako agad kung paano niya ginawa yung rendition niya ng Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak kahit nakagising ko lang. Parang umuutang pang ako. So, ayun guys, let's see how she did on her performance and her rendition ng Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak by Sir Gary Valenciano. Excited, excited. Hindi ko alam kung luwaba yung umuta. Go, Stephanie! Ang taas ang bukis niya. Grabe. 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 Natouch na naman ako sa sarili ni Zephanie nang Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak. Oh, okay. umiyak, Zephanie. Paano? Grabe, sobrang galing ni Zephanie. Parang lahat na lang ng kantang ginawa niya, binibigyan niya ng sariling taste niya. Ang ganda na naman ng rendition ng Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak. Parang sobrang emotional kasi ni Sir Gary kumanta, di ba? Parang alam naman natin lahat yon. Pero Zephanie gave her own take dito sa kantang to, and sobrang emotional din nung rendition ni Zephanie. And hindi ko akalain na maiitaas niya pa ng ganun pa kataas. Wow, Zephanie, sobrang unbelievable mo na parang week after week na lang ang laki-laki ng improvement mo. And nakita ko sa dulo na nag-standing ovation na naman, nagbigay na naman ng standing ovation si Vice Ganda. It just means that na-appreciate ka ni Vice Ganda. And Vice Ganda, even though hindi talaga siya yung sobrang singer, pero she knows how to appreciate really great singers. Parang, wow, parang makareceive ka ng standing ovation from Vice Ganda. And last week, makareceive ka ng standing ovation from all of the judges. Parang, sobrang galing mo, Zephanie. Ikaw yung kauna-unahang contestant na nakita kong tinayuan ng lahat ng judges. And that only means sobrang galing mo and ang ganda-ganda ng improvement mo. For sure, itong performance mo na to will secure a slot already sa finale and sa susunod pang round ng Idol Philippines. Cause you were so great, Zephanie. So parang, hindi ko na alam kung anong sasabihin ko. Parang, ano pa bang kaya mong gawin? Ano pa ba yung mga pwede mo pang gawin sa mga susunod pang rounds? Kasi parang binigay mo na sa amin lahat, parang sobrang binubusog mo kami sa bawat performance na gagawin mo. So thank you so much, Zephanie, and we wish you all the best on your idol journey. And that's it, guys. Thanks again for watching my reaction video sa napaka damdaming, napakabagdamdaming version ni Zephanie ng Huwag Ka Nang Umiyak. And if you do have some specific requests for me to react on, comments, feedback, or reaction dun sa mga sinabi ko, just leave your comments down below. And then to keep you posted on my next videos, travel videos, reaction videos, and a whole lot more, just click the subscribe button below. Bye, guys!